I'm over here. Good morning, TK. Hey. Welcome to my TK News.
I don't know about you, but I'm a hump day fan.
I'm not the biggest fan, but the TK Cafe for sure helps me get ready for the day.
I'll make sure to stop by.
Good idea. I would really like the yearbook for a cheap price.
Well, it's good news. The yearbook is on sale for the lowest price, not of the year, but it is $47.70.
Make sure to bring cash or a check and make sure it's made payable to TK Schools to room 503. And just visit the website below.
Any TKHS students attending homecoming, the homecoming dance, you would like to invite a guest or they would not attend, please get a guest approval form from the office.
These forms are located outside the main office on a table. These forms must be turned into the main office no later than September 25th at noon.
If you are looking for another helping hand opportunity, all students are invited to be a part of the Youth Advisory Council.
It's a youth-focused administrated grant committee with the Berry County Foundation. I'd plan on having a whole bunch of fun.
If you are interested in a great leadership opportunity, please pick up a contact from Student Services. Do you love expressing yourself through stories?
Are you looking for ways to get more feedback on your writing?
Come to Creative Writing Club in Mrs. Robler's classroom on Thursdays.
All students are welcome.
Hey, are you an adventure seeker?
If so, Mr. Nieder is having a mandatory informational meeting on his upcoming trip to Germany during spring break of 2021 on September 17th at 6.
The trip will take you to Berlin, and they will also take you to the Dachau Concentration Camp Museum, as well as some of the popular castles in the entire world.
If you are interested in it, it's more important to see Mr. Nieder to RSVP.
Hey, Amanda, are you looking for a job?
Yeah, and lucky for me, the Gun Lake McDonald's is hiring.
They also have flexible hours and it is close to home, so you don't have to travel that far. And it helps with college tuition assistance, so you should stop by Mrs. Cobb's room 505 for an application.
That's great. Also, if you're not looking to work in fast food, HCS Computers Employment Opportunity is also hiring. They are looking for a part-time repair technician, and they will train you to be a tech savvy.
If you are interested in the new location, it is at Middleville Marketplace Plaza, so stop by Mrs. Cobb's room 505 for an application.
Hey, Connor, you should go support the girls' varsity golf. They're playing against Wayland at Orchard Hills at 345.
Maybe I should, or maybe I should support JV golf. Or, by the way, it's the girls' JV golf, and it's at Maple Hills at 345.
Let's not forget about the boys' varsity tennis, playing South Christian at home at 4.
I know, I love supporting you guys, but JV varsity soccer is playing at teams against Wyoming today.
I'm hungry. I heard there's lasagna served with a garlic parmesan stick.
Yum. Let's go eat.
Big bet. I'm Amanda.
And I'm Connor, but before we go, I would like to remember you all about the brave first responders and civilians that lost their lives 18 years ago today on 9/11 that took place in the United States.